marathon running is a really tough physical, emotional and mental challenge, and in these later stages of the race you have to call on all sorts of psychological strengths, the stuff you've done in training to get you through just a few more miles. Every step that you do now really matters, and you do that, you focus on those things that matter, and you get running and you keep moving and you stay on track.